one of the biggest challenges for any creative individual is to keep the audience fully invested in the storyline as well as the characters for the entirety of the film. Where some films take time in transporting you to the world, others somehow create magic by developing intrigue among the viewers in the very first second. Without any context, the scenes that we are going to mention in the video develops curiosity among the viewers on what exactly is happening. Either the movie can feature a moment from the concluding scene of the movie, get into the action and nitty-gritty of the plot straight away, or present a technically brilliant scene that just makes the masses ready for the ride ahead. Discussing a few opening scenes, you can comment down below your favorite opening sequence, which caught the audience's attention right away. So here is Tried and Refused Productions with opening Bollywood movie scenes that sucked in audiences right away. Before I get to the movies as well, you should go and check out the YouTube channels Brainwash and Palat Tera Dhyan Kidhar Hai. They do a lot of interesting movie content and you won't be disappointed if you subscribe to their channels. So let's get to the video. Gangs of Wasipur. One of the most impressive qualities about this opening sequence is twofold. One, how the scene brings us right into the conflict between several factions without providing us any context, and the contrast it creates on the surface. First of all, we straight away get into a long shot of Kyuki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi being viewed, a representation of family bonding and serenity. And hilariously, typical Kashyap style, it zooms out to the absolute carnage of Wasipur as Sultan Qureshi steps out of a van with his henchmen to create havoc in Faisal Khan's household. Such an intense sequence in the very first frame of a film already gives you context for the intense film that you are in store for. After blasting the house with several bullets, assuming they have accomplished their mission of executing Faisal, little does he know Faisal is elsewhere and the family members are in a hideout. While the ringtone, Nayak Nahi Khalnayak Hume plays, Kashyap brilliantly breaks the tension through these small details and the viewers get fully engrossed in Zeeshan Qadri and Kashyap's brainchild instantly. Special 26. One of the most enjoyable and well-edited heist films was the 2013 Neeraj Pandey directed film Special 26, a movie based around the 1987 Opera House heist, where a group of men and women posed as CBI officers and successfully carried out an income tax raid. The movie showcases us the several instances on how categorically the team carried out the complex raids and went scot-free, with little to no doubts about their identity. The opening sequence, especially if you did not see the trailer of the film, is exceptionally performed. A CBI team led by Akshay Kumar and Anupam Kher playing their part, being the no-nonsense aggressor so that there is no room for doubt. After conducting the entire raid, the individual tries to bribe Kher, to which he replies back with two deserved slaps, already creating the illusion that the man is an honorable officer. To top it all off, an inspirational speech to the police team that has landed at the location. Eventually transitioning to the real intention of the team being very clear. It is all a facade and a huge racket. Yes, audiences couldn't wait to see more. Andhadhun. Shriram Raghavan is an absolute wizard when it comes to designing thrillers, and possibly one of his best work was the 2018 film Andhadhun. Executed many times and in this context done to perfection, the opening sequence actually ties into the conclusion of the movie. We see a rabbit presumably being a nuisance to a farmer because it is damaging his crops. The farmer with a shotgun in his hand shoots right at the rabbit, and the scene transitions to a black screen. We hear a car swerve and eventually crash. How this perfectly ties into the movie's convoluted conclusion is beautifully designed. The audience was terribly confused, but it did one thing for sure: develop intrigue on what the hell this movie is even about. It would be horrible of me to spoil the film, but the scene interlinks with the entire plot seamlessly. Omkara. Hands down, Saif Ali Khan's best performance and even the most compelling character in the Othello adaptation, Langda Tyagi, opens up the scene in the 2006 film Omkara. You guys already get a glimpse of the kind of individual he is, a man who is impulsive and does not think twice before taking monumental decisions, despite their destructive outcomes. Langda Tyagi shares the scene with Raju, condescendingly looking at the clueless groom as he has no idea that his bride-to-be will never be his. Tyagi says, "Chutiya to aadmi shaadi ke baad hi hoye." Aur teri shaadi to nahi honi. We get right into the meat of the matter. A groom with his barat waiting to get married only to get to know that the Bahubali is going to abduct her. Raju calls his bluff, but little does he know Langda is a man of his word. The convoluted plot of Othello begins, and it's a ride worth getting on. Rockstar, a movie that proved to us just what a capable lead actor Ranbir Kapoor is, was the 2011 film Rockstar, a coming-of-age story about how what we imagine success and accomplishments to provide in our lives is not always true, or doesn't even come in the same vicinity as we imagined when you have no one you care about to share it with. Jordan is absolutely disconnected from the madness around him, aloof of his impact as he only cares about that one person that provides him comfort and purpose. We don't know this about him, but the opening sequence of the film already giving us an insight of the torrid state of affairs inside him. We are transported to the streets of Italy, where Jordan is getting mobbed. Tussling with them, he sprints towards the Verona Arena. He is in a fit of rage, angst, but the organizers treat it like any other day. He storms into the arena as a guitar gets placed on his shoulder. You see the audience, the masses that are obsessed with him, but the audience wants to know what's happening in Jordan's life. The intrigue is developed extremely well, and the audience is already hooked. Dawn 2. One of the most badass opening sequences has to be that of the 2011 Farhan Akhtar directed film Dawn 2. In the sequel, we see Dawn, who has kept his command in Asia, become aspirational to rule all over Europe. How we get introduced to Dawn heading on a boat, delivering a package in order to receive his consignment, only to understand that it is a trap, which the enemies will definitely regret. Shah Rukh in many ways is revered as the modern day Dawn, and the financial performance of both the films are a testament to that. The character's cheeky humor, the slick action sequence followed by the movie transitioning to the movie title has to go down as one of the most slick introductions to any franchise. Gulal. Anurag Kashyap is known for many films, but one aspect of his filmography that always goes unnoticed is the 2009 film Gulal, a movie that transports us to the fictional city of Rajpur in Rajasthan. The movie focuses on many aspects of the failings of democracy, the internal disturbances among a specific community, the intricacies with respect to elections, and moreover, social and political ideologies. The film was extremely gory and unapologetically violent, something that the masses did not gravitate towards, but a niche audience is still a fan of. The movie hooks you in right from the start with a powerful speech by K.K. Menon's character, shedding light on the failings of the government to the Rajput community and more or less calling for an uprising by the entire community for autonomy.
A patriot must always be ready to defend his country against its government. Jung chhedni hai hame. Azadi ki jung. Apni zameen ki jung. Sabse mehatvapurn baat.
Reminiscing the state and respect of the community before this country became one India, Menon is known for his powerful performances, and through this introductory speech, everyone was glued into no more. And that was the video, guys. Write it down in the comments below if you have some other opening sequences that I did not mention. Please don't forget to follow me on Instagram. The handle's right in front of you. Follow me at JammyPants4. Also, please support us by smashing the like button and subscribing to our channel for weekly content ahead. Thank you for watching.